dribbled in halfway for Jeff Francoeur. He hits one to left field. Abreu gets behind it. Alex is tagging. Abreu's throw comes in on a bounce. It's cut off. And the Royals take a 6-1 lead in the second inning.
You can see Alex going back to tag, and as soon as that ball's caught, he's off and running. I still don't like that going head first at home plate, but that's